pleasure to have you all here. Mr. Secretary General, Mr. President of the General Assembly, Excellencies, dear friends, welcome and of course Happy New Year. It is an honor to open today the first major cultural event of 2020 at the United Nations, and it's not coincidence that we have decided to bring here this exhibit at the very beginning of the year marking the 75th anniversary of the organization. Recovered Treasures, the Art of Saving Art, is a testament to the foundational values of multilateralism, the preservation of cultural heritage and cultural identity as an essential medium of dialogue among different civilizations as well as among different generations, cultural and art as vehicles of mutual respect and understanding. Sometimes we tend to forget that our identities are the result of centuries of intercultural exchanges and how important it is to cherish them in their commonalities and diversities. Through the recovery of artworks, such as those really beautiful, amazing, here on display, we also recover the memory of our past and the relevance of its heritage to our modern times. Italy, which geography and history have placed at the crossroads of many civilizations, have always championed these values. The service of the Carabinieri Command for the Protection of Cultural Heritage, the first ever specialized corps in the field, epitomizes this commitment. In 50 years, the Carabinieri have conducted thousands of operations and recovered hundreds of thousands of artworks and archaeological artifacts. Investigations often last decades and rely upon a wide network of cooperation with foreign authorities, international specialized agencies, and private actors. The command has also established training programs in several countries in the Middle East and in a number of other countries. Conflict has a terrible impact on cultural heritage. Too many times we see it looted, targeted, and destroyed to weaken cultural identity, nurture hatred, and exacerbate conflict. Italy has spearheaded the response of the international community by joining the UNESCO campaign United for Heritage, by promoting in 2017 the groundbreaking Security Council Resolution 2347 on the protection of cultural heritage in conflict, and by establishing at the UN an ad hoc group of friends on this issue. The protection of cultural heritage is an important element of Italy's multifaceted support to the maintenance of international peace and security. In this respect, I wish to commend all the Carabinieri currently deployed in Afghanistan, in Iraq, in Baghdad and Erbil, in Lebanon, in Somalia, in the Western Balkans, and in many other hotspots around the world. We are grateful for their service, their exceptional dedication and professionalism, for their expertise and empathy in assisting local institutions and communities. All these qualities made their contribution to peace unique. Secretary General, we ended 2019 together in Roma on the occasion of your very appreciated visit to my country. From the head of state to the prime minister and the foreign minister, from the parliament and the civil society, you heard loud and clear the strength and the resolve of Italy's commitment to multilateralism and to the UN at its core. It's an honor to start 2020 together again with you and the PGA, and to reaffirm that same commitment through this beautiful exhibition. With no further ado, I will now give the floor to the Secretary General, followed by the President of the General Assembly and by General Riccardi, Head of the Carabinieri Command for the Protection of the Cultural Heritage.